these kids put these on?
With the cards that you were given when you first came into town. Under each image, you will see a group leader or a guide that will take you around this evening. So, if you could please get in groups, meet with your guide, we can continue with the performance.
All right, potatoes.
Potato heads.
Follow me.
Okay.
She was in bed, now she's in the room.
Stirs for a really long time until the curds separate from the whey, which was the first time I ever learned those two words. It's pretty cool. That kind of turns into a solid product, and eventually you separate the curds from the whey and feed the whey back to the goats, which is awesome because it kind of shows that
full circle.
You know, on a farm you can keep everything within, you know, you feed the goats, which, you know, the goats might give you milk for goat cheese later. It's awesome.
I actually ate goat that short term at the local Somali restaurant.
Oh, I remember that.
The Taste of Nile, which was delicious. I ate it right off the bone.
That was good. Move on. All you need, move on now. All
right, potatoes.
If everyone just wants to file on in and have a seat.
Continuously on the market today. Only 124 years in the carbonated form. Invented by Dr. Augusta Thompson of Union, Maine in 1876 as a nerve tonic. First sold at the various apothecary shops. As Dr. Thompson would say at his apothecary shop, it was guaranteed to cure everything from dyslexia to dyspepsia, locomotion ataxia, softening of the brain, and many other of nature's ailments. Now, it was first carbonated by Dr. Thompson in 1884, so this tonic that once had to be taken by the spoonful could now be enjoyed as a beverage. It's the beverage of gourmets.
There's a couple extra down here, but not, I don't think there's enough.
Something really salty.
I got it.
You know you're right. The name. Usually they have it with peas and a little bit of mashed potatoes.
had a truly international set of guests here this evening. Richard is Welsh, Cathy is French, and Sandra is Italian. So we had a great time here in Androsocoggin County. This is our first time in Maine, by the way. And they worked with the students this week and helped us to create this event. So let's please give them one more.
I just want to thank the students for all their work and all their ideas and all their energy and effort and trust in the vision behind this, which was shared with you. Thank you for all your work. Thank you.
And we want to say a very, 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 very special thank you to Rachel de Grossier. Rachel, could you please come forward?
I wish you had been here this week, because this team, and especially the students, were unbelievable. And also, it's pretty eventful that we're having this here, because it could possibly be the last event that will be able to be held here, because they're talking about renovating this space. So you are actually seeing something that will really be history. Thank you very much, and I'm so glad you responded for the students. Thank you very much.
I've never been to a performance in general.